No, I don't think I'm gonna build it like my actual house, but I'm going to put a s make it similar. We'll start with a bedroom. We'll go with simple. God, no. We'll go with that one. I can obviously make it bigger, smaller, whatever I need. Because I'm going to adjust it more. Actually gonna get rid of this bed and go with a bigger bed. Oh, you would like that, wouldn't you? Maybe once I mod it later. Let's see. I like bigger beds. Doesn't really go with it, but doesn't go with the style of the room, so. That does, however. Rock me, wagon wheel. Make that a light room, blue room. I don't always match it. Well, I guess this is kind of turning into how my actual house looks, similar to it. No, I want to. Houses are not for squares. Center. We'll go now. It's the dining room. We'll go simple. I like that one. Well, that's not how I wanted it, but that's a fact. Much better. on to what we got. All right, no problem. Actually, we'll use the eyedropper tool. Too bad. Oh, who's calling me? Hello? Thank you. And I'm back. This is very similar to how my house is actually set up. It's not exactly perfect, and I'm definitely going to change that to carpet. Here in a second, in the study. Wish they had a darker one. That's okay. We'll go that color. I mean, it's slightly off. I can't ever get exact with The Sims 4 or The Sims anyways. But it's pretty close. I mean, technically, this room goes out like that and something like that. Actually, that's probably the closest I'll get to that, because you can't have closets. No, I don't. I can put one in. I've thought about it. But I'm more likely to put a basement on my house. It's a modular, so actually, we'll do the same. Just to make it all match. I'm really big on matching stuff. So how's it going, Jelly Monster 123? If you like the stream, feel free to follow. It's free, and it would help us out tremendously. I'm going to go the tech guru route, which is a new route I guess you can do. So actually I need to buy a computer. And there's actually quite a bit you can do with that. Thank you for following Jelly Monster 123. And you've got the touch, and you've got the power. I actually need... Let's see. Need a computer. Yeah, I pretty much set myself up for the tech guru job. Here's an interesting feature if you haven't seen it yet before. You just click the foundation you want. And goes by rooms, but as you can see, I've raised my house up now to foundation level. There's also an option, because as you can see, well, let me put the siding on real quick. Go with that one. Thank you. Yeah, it popped up on the screen when you follow. What did I just do? Okay, now we'll do the roof real quick. You actually have to pretty much design your own roof now. Here's the other cool, interesting feature. You can move the entire house if you put it too close to the road, etc. You can move your house. Like, I still need to add a front door, so that's actually the next step, is adding a front door. I plan on it. I'm down to $2,334, so it's a little much to do right this second. And now we are set to start. We've got a basic house, all the necessities needed, and enough to start. What do you think so far? Oh shoot, I forgot to put windows. Forgot to put the windows in. Whoops. All right, have a good one. Master, that is what the MST stands for. It was a play on words. No, I'm not using cheats in Sims 4. I've used cheats before.